Hello children, today we are going to start chapter number 3 and 4 of class 8 geography, mineral and power resources and agriculture. Okay, so first we are going to complete the tick the correct answers. First one, non-metallic minerals are found in sedimentary rocks. The method used for extracting petroleum and natural gas is drilling. Next, most of the gold and diamond comes from South Africa. There are mineral zones in North America too. The largest producer and exporter of mica in the world, India. In India, geothermal energy is generated in the state of Himachal Pradesh. Which one of the following is fossil fuel? Coal. In India, wind farms have been in the states of Rajasthan and Tamil Nadu. The first tidal energy plant was set up in France. Which one of the following is used for production of hydel power? Water. Narora nuclear power plant in India is in the state of Uttar Pradesh. Kalgoorlie and Coolgardia in Western Australia have huge deposit of gold. Fill in the blanks. The answers are physical properties, ferrous, open cast mining, fossil fuel, copper, coal, firewood, petroleum, tropical, Gujarat. State weather true or false. First one true, second false, third true, fourth false, fifth false, sixth true, seventh true, eighth false. Now G1. Give one word for the following. First one, open cast mining, quartz, Maharashtra, Rajasthan, irrigation, solar cookers, solar heaters, UK, USA, USA, Europe, Himachal Pradesh and Ladakh, seas, lakes, rocks, solar energy, wind energy. The question answers I'll be showing you and you are going to complete in your notebook. So this are you going to do in your copy. Okay. The answers are here. So you are going to complete your answers by seeing this video in your notebook. Okay, just see the answers over here. 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th. Then again distinguish between 1, 2, 3 and 4. After this 5 and 6. So complete your work. Now chapter number 4. Okay, this is the chapter number 4. First one, transportation, trading, banking and finance belongs to which activity? Territory. Cultivation of grapes is known as horticulture. The largest producer of rice in the world is China. Cultivation that involves slashes and burn method is called shifting cultivation. Cotton grows best in black and alluvial soil. The crop which is known as golden fiber, jute. The largest producer of coffee in the world is Brazil. Growing tea requires cool climate and well distributed rainfall. Tea and coffee are beverage crops. Shifting cultivation is known as milpa in Mexico. First fill in the blanks. Sericulture, coffee, maize, cotton. Intensive subsistence 1.5 to 2 hectares, millets, nomadic herds, tropical, northeast. Straight true and false. First one is false, second true, third true, fourth true, fifth false, sixth false, seventh true, eighth true, ninth false, tenth false. Give one word for each of the following. Arable land, mills, wheat, USA, commercial farming, primary activities. The question and answers you are going to do in your notebook. The answers I will be giving you. So by seeing the answers you are going to complete your work. The answers are here. First, second, third, fourth, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th. Then F part 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, then distinguish between 1 and 2. So children, complete your chapter number 3 and 4 in your book and notebook code. Thank you.